He's the owner of the castle, so he's been escaping. So,
is it all about
everybody has explained to you. I don't have anything to add. Okay?
Is it all about border control now, or should the humanitarian gestures also be in place?
For us, generally the most important problem.
Also admitting more people.
We are not fighters. We are humanitarian help.
Admitting more people to the EU, would that be an option?
People in Idlib is a very far way to you. The most important thing is we try to help them to troops to survive.
And what about the creation of a safe zone, sir?
Sorry?
The creation of a safe zone in northern Syria.
You cannot create a safe zone. We are not so powerful. We have the influence on the United Nations and NATO. It's a good idea, but a good idea is a breach of truth.
Is it necessary to put more pressure on Russia, possibly by more sanctions?
We are not talking about sanctions. We are talking about ceasefires and cooperation. Thank you.